And Customs and Border Protection officers in Philadelphia say they kept the shipment of ketamine out of Massachusetts. Officers say that club drug, often used in sexual assaults, had been sent from Italy and was on its way to an address in Worcester. Customs say a routine x-ray spotted something odd, and with a closer look, officers found more than 13 pounds of the drug inside of 36 metal tubes.